Mark's gonna start it with a riff and then we kick it in.
It's called Honky Tonk. It's a, just a honky tonk in E.
Honky tonk song.
It's pretty obvious when the changes happen. Unless we don't do it at the right time, and then it's kind of confusing.
Oh man, I feel like I'm in that show Behind the Music.
Are we ready?
Yeah,
I
think so.
Here we go.
Join in the day.